Audience, we're back. It's your DiploRaptor. And we killed them. We killed it. I wish these guys were blue so we could get some. One blue. Can't risk the others. That well, of course.
Greens.
Reds.
Wow, like, why did we do that? Can I set you guys up here?
Greens, reds, blues. You choose all browns.
In that group, come on. Come on, there you go. Well, this is. Riveting gameplay. Riveting gameplay. I'm the Overlord. This is my Over-X. This is my Over-Helmet. This is my Over-Armor. Oh, good. We did it. Come on. Well, you know what that means now. Back around. Time to go. Did I accidentally go the wrong way? Yes, I did. Well, you gotta kill those magic chuckers so they don't cause any troubles. Then we need to go handle those dodos. This is an exciting day for the Overlord. He's got some place to be. Overlord Senpai wishes to show me how much fun it can be. Just magic bolted the entire group. You. Yes, you're coming with me. Into the pit. We're having to use the pits a lot. I don't like using them. Get in there. I hate this area. I despise these sewers. It's almost like sewers always. Wow, it's true. The sewer level makes you hate this game. Well, the other sewer, which is in the swamp with the greens, was fun. The swamp was fun. This is not fun. This has been, what's the word? Painful. Yes, painful. Go get it. Want those blue souls, but I can't get them. Well, that's one more rung down. Let's go fight that magic guy. Me, my minions. Three blues versus one magic guy. Don't get yourself killed. Just murder him. Murder that guy. Murder. No, what the fuck? No, 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 not more. Not more. Not more. No, pull back. Go over there. Get away. Get away. Get away. We're done. Look at that. The blues kind of remind me of fish in their appearance. They have these weird little dorsal ridge things. Especially like frog fish things. Are they deep ones? Are the blue minions deep ones? Are they secretly deep ones? That would explain a lot. What the f- Hi! Hello? Just stay there, blues. Yes, sir. Do 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 do. Oh, I have a full 15 again. Oh yeah, that reminds me. We need to get that relic in back in Evergreen. We need to get that. I also need to go investigate that cemetery. I think there's something there.
Now you can see why they called the Silent Order. Although having their mouths stitched up doesn't really give them a choice.
Mouths are s- Why? That's so... That's awful. But amazing.
You're going the wrong way. The city's infested. The priests have shut the temple.
And all Sir William does is throw endless parties with that creepy red Don lot.
He couldn't give a rat's fart about us. We're making a run for it.
Better join us if you don't want to end up with bits hanging off. You're blooming crazy, you are!
We lost so many reds. Oh my god. Need to get the harvester's helmet. Which we can't get until we kill William, actually. Fun fact. Oh, and there's some more dodo stuff. Oh, good. Here. Go see if any of you can pick that up. There we go.
Blues!
Move. Move. Can't risk any of you.
Reds.
Reds are really good for doing the grinding with beetle stuff. So are greens, because the greens just stealth attack the people. And the blue and the reds just fireball. And nope, can't go that way.
Browns. You choose all.
Okay. Well, there we go. Back into the water, back to where we need blues. Oh good, blue beetles. I like the dodos, I can actually kill these. So fun fact, when I first played through the game, I went through that same loop and I didn't realize those were the same sheep and I just kind of got the corruption for it. Only corruption I think I got the entire playthrough. Entirely accidental. Which I think is the cornerstone of oh my god no.
Blues.
There we go. Some beetles are back. There we go. I didn't really want to fight the dodos. Okay, got some blues to spare. Then we can get those big coin pouches. Okay, okay, so blues. Okay. One, two, three. Go for the egg, you stupid. No. Okay, the red's about to die out. Okay, so you want to know what we have to do here? You want to know what we have to do?
Lose.
No, move! Oh my God! So this guy will kill our minions while we're doing that. We need to drag the dodos. That's what we're doing. You have to kite dodos. We're kiting animals in the evil Overlord game. Yeah. Well, this is gonna take a while, audience. I'll be back. Because I don't want you to suffer through this. I will, though. I will.